Tonon immediately takes the center circle, but Kate again with a change of levels. Uchecha, haven't you fought Garry Tonon? Don't you have experience training with or fighting, competing against Garry Tonon?
Yeah, it was a long time ago. I didn't even knew him at the time. It was 2013 at my first ADCC. It was the first round, so.
And you're a heavyweight.
Yeah, he just doesn't care. He goes there to fight against anyone, anywhere. So that's Gary's style.
Exactly. He's a huge risk taker, Michael. Garry Tonon will put himself in dangerous positions if he thinks it will give him an advantage. And I expect to see that here tonight.
Ruotolo predicted a DAS or a rear naked choke finish. And a difference in approach here. Garry smiling, maybe trying to get inside the head of Ruotolo. Ruotolo, though, all business.
Yeah, Tonon is having fun out there. He enjoys this. He has so much experience in this world. This is his home. You can see how relaxed he is, but he's not really attacking quite yet. Is he just being too comfortable, Pichecha?
Yeah, he's waiting. He's waiting to see how the kid gonna push the pace. And 10 minutes is a long time, and he knows that, so.
Tonon typically likes to work for longer matches. He likes to take his time and be in there, but Kate is immediately putting on him. Let's see if he can get the first guard pass fall into north-south position. You like this position, right? This is your jam right here. Uh-oh, he's got a darts locked in.
Right there.
Uh-oh, that looks like an anaconda.
Looks tight.
That's a legitimate attempt right there, ladies and gentlemen. Garry Tonon's got to move.
Oh, so the first 2 minutes, how do you do? How about that? Wow. Tye Ruotolo submits the lion killer, Garry Tonon, inside of 2 minutes. Tye Ruotolo, Bushisha, how about that?
Oh my God, that was fast. So this guy dominated the division for a long time, and now we were able to watch this. It was amazing.
Wow. Bushisha, did you see a mistake from Garry Tonon that led to his downfall?
Not really a mistake, but just like Mitch said, he was too comfortable and waiting too much, and the kid doesn't wait. He went there to kill.
These Ruotolo brothers, I mean, that was inside of 2 minutes. That is a crazy fast time to slap a sub off Garry Tonon, to slap a sub on anyone. And at this level, against Tonon, and to do it like that, amazing performance. Bushisha, talk us through this.
He controlled his neck, and I think Garry didn't expect it. He tried to go for the kill so fast in the beginning of the fight. But look how he trapped his leg. That way, Garry couldn't roll away, so that was really impossible to defend a choke. If he got the leg away, he would be free, but Tye knew that. So.
All right, let's get a Tom Lauder, put it in the record books. My goodness.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Mohammed Sulaiman, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 37 seconds, declaring the winner by way of Darce Choke, Tye Ruotolo!